James 4:7. Submit yourselves therefore to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. As Christians, we are not under law, but under grace. As God's children who are saved by grace through faith in Christ, we can walk in spirit and truth, or we can live our life in the lust of the flesh. We can yield to the work of the Holy Spirit within, or we can submit to the evil influences of Satan.